Hello, folks. This is His Lordship. And here's another episode of 180 Seconds. You know, you never know where the Spirit may lead you. The Spirit is a interesting thing because people use that word, you know, in a wide variety of things. The Spirit of the night, the Spirit of the event, the Spirit of the moment. I'm spiritual. I believe in spirits. You know, there's spirits in the sky. There's, they call them sprites, but it's the same thing. But anyway, yeah, the world could be a spooky place, especially in the morning when you go on morning walks and stuff like that, when you talk to yourself, you know what I'm saying? And you got to look behind you. You got to look in front of you because the spirit of something may be near you or upon you. Somebody could be watching you.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be out immediately. YouTube has been playing with my notifications too. That's another thing. Playing with my notifications. Quit playing with me. But, so last time we did a walk with me, I took y'all to the fountain. Today, I'm taking y'all back over to the Battery. So, I live on the peninsula of Charleston. So, you would just go straight down Meeting Street in order. I don't care. I'm like living on the edge. I'm living on the edge. And I'm doing that buffering business again, where it buffers. So if it buffers, just because it keeps doing that, which is weird. I don't know. Last time too.